Okay everyone, the next exercise today is the Renegade row. So you're going to take your dumbbells and we're going into press-up position. So you're going to have your shoulders over your wrists, core nice and tight, and from there you're going to go up onto your toes, grazing your knees up off the floor. So making sure that your back's nice and flat and your core is engaged, you're then going to row one dumbbell up and squeeze into your shoulders. So ready, lift it up, squeeze, control it back down, and then other side, lift it up, squeeze into your shoulder blades, and you're just going to keep on alternating, squeezing as much as you can as you raise your elbow up towards the ceiling.